This is Reed in the house.
Yeah, G-Block.
Boy, Lawless, man.
Sauce Lawless. We got an OG of the Breed in the...
Oh, man.
Yeah. Killer Chaos. The other OG in the booth.
The one and only Soulja Boy.
Let's get it. Time coming.
G-Block, really you don't know my life, what I had to sacrifice. You don't know I was on the block pulling all night flights. I had to do me to the best of my ability. I couldn't rely on the next man. I had to get me. That's why I do what I do. That's why I pursue what I pursue by any means necessary. Gotta avoid them boys in blue, cause I'm a convicted felon with hood stripes and two stripes. But that shit don't mean nothing if the judge give me life. That means everything I got on game went down the drain. You say you hit me, dawg, but I don't think you feel my pain. I'm in too deep, so I got my grill 24/7. A nigga violate me, that's a one-way ticket straight to heaven. I got plenty weapons, handguns, choppers, and semi-autos. But one thing I know, that still don't guarantee me tomorrow. So I shoot first and ask questions later. You can ask my parents, been a problem since I came out the incubator. How the game go? What we hanging bang for? What we gotta strap up and bust a nigga brain for? What we been through that fucked up our mental? And you will never know unless you been through what we been through. How the game go? What we hanging bang for? What we gotta strap up and bust a nigga brain for? What we been through that fucked up our mental? And you will never know unless you been through what we been through.
They don't really know what I always try to tell them anytime I float. Man, I always try to kill them. I be hitting dro and I'm known to flame shit. So a nigga punking me out, picture that and frame it. Man, I'm on with SB, cause he on the same shit. If I got it, then you got it. Anything, man, name it. Cause nowadays, homie, you gotta watch who you bang with. You might get jacked by the nigga that you slang with. I run down on niggas, money what I'm demanding. Hey, you asking, can I leave? Like they Nick Cannon, the boys spit cannons, known to hold the Glock. And hold for real, man, on the low, hey, we got shit locked. I gotta keep my eyes open when I'm on the block. So at 5 o'clock in the morning, I'm never nonchalant. But I see them pump faking on the radios and videos. But I'm here to tell it how that gangsta shit really goes.
How the game go? What we hanging bang for? What we gotta strap up and bust a nigga brain for? What we been through that fucked up our mental? And you will never know unless you been through what we been through. How the game go? What we hanging bang for? What we gotta strap up and bust a nigga brain for? What we been through that fucked up our mental? And you will never know unless you been through what we been through.
As I play the background among G's for life, many years bloodshed over childhood fight. And my philosophy be the legacy of trick and squeeze. You could play rookie and get dropped out the league. I'm vicious green, it's a better rate on my chest. I seek revenge and end it until there's no one left. Yep, I'm a vet, and you could bet that that it's all resolved, but it's far from over yet. G-Block cocking the Rugers, VB the future. Smokehouse 96, now it's sick how I shoot ya. No sudden move, my trigger finger having flashbacks. So freak Henny and scrap, no patience when I blast back. You gotta live with that. My team grabbing G stacks in the cold. Y'all say it's getting old, but soldiers never fold. Bringing heat like a stove. Get up, tip and roll, laying stiff with back row.